at 22. Red scoring a couple of cones in balance. Blue scoring a couple of pieces in balance. Alright, here goes Red going after scores. Both alliances. Red Alliance getting a high cone, high pole, high scoring goal. Brunkbots popping a wheelie as they go across the charging station. Lady Cans, another high goal. Blue Alliance scoring high goal after high goal. Brunkbots fearless as they go over that speed bump. Red Alliance scoring over and over in the high goals. Alliance scoring over and over in the low goals. All robots doing a good job of getting the score. 60 seconds left, 1 minute left. We'll see if Blue Alliance can catch up to the Red Alliance. Blue starting to score on the high goals. Red's high goals are almost full, but they're starting to score on the middle goals. Blue Alliance trying to catch up, having a little trouble with logistics between teams. And here we go, time for the end game. Let's see how they do with the balancing. Blue robots, two going up to balance. Red robots, kind of looks like three are lining up to balance. Red robots, three lining up to balance. Red robots heading up to balance. Blue robots, three gonna head up to balance. And we have a double triple with 4 seconds left, and so we're just hanging out until now. Way to go, a double triple. And the winning alliance is the Red Alliance wins 133 to 1.